Alright, so what we have here is we want to simplify this as much as possible. And the cool thing about this is this actually turns out really nice. So this is the same thing as 1 over 1 over sine squared theta plus 1 over 1 over cosine squared theta. And reciprocate these, and we end up with sine squared theta plus cosine squared theta. And this is a trig property. It's equal to 1. And that's it. All right. I hope that helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.